Hey guys, in this video I'm gonna to show you how avoid to waste time installing NetBSD on SGI Indy. To be short, don't install it. It is the worst system I've tried comparing to other systems like DAC, Sun, Mac or Intel architecture in general. In first stage I tried the version 10 last and it doesn't work. There's problem on specific function and the SGI prompt that I have. Going forward, I tested the 9.4, a failure, same issue. 9.3, same issue. Jumping to 9.1, yes, it works. So I have a 9.4 installation with a 9.1 kernel. Working with a link in the module spot. Another problem, the SGI MIPS has no binaries precompiled to install through pkg-in, for instance. Compile or cross-compile is out of scope. I have no time to dedicate on it. I have this system because it is an iconic SGI for me to keep in the hardware library that I have. So, if you have an Indy in basic configuration like me, enjoy your IREX. NetBSD, unfortunately, in this case, is unuseful.